So I'm going to be showing you guys a getting ready with me video, hair, makeup, and outfit. And this is perfect for a concert because I was actually going to a concert. So I really hope you guys enjoy. So let's get on to it. Hair. So I'm going to be using this dry shampoo all into my hair since I washed my hair and flat ironed it the previous day. I wasn't going to wash it again and then have to flat iron my hair all over again since I do have natural curly hair. So I just decided dry shampoo was the way to go. So I just used some dry shampoo and I sprayed it all in my hair. Since we are curling my hair, it is very important to section it out, or at least that's what I like to do. So I just took a little clip and sectioned it off. And next, I'm just taking a little comb, and I'm just going to take this flat iron from Hot Tools, and I'm just going to flat iron my hair. I mean, did I really say flat iron? I meant curl. Guys, I got problems. I don't know what I'm saying. But yeah, you're just going to curl your hair. Done! After repeating the process, these are how the curls look. So now it's time to pick up my outfit. Let me just go in the closet right quick. Magic. So that's my outfit, and I'll get into my outfit a bit later. Now it's time for makeup. So the first thing I'm using is Cetaphil, and I'm rubbing that all over my face. Next, I'm going to be taking the Bling Concealer. You guys know I love this product, and I'm just going to rub that all over my eyes. To set the concealer, I'm going to be taking the Pure Minerals Face Powder and rubbing that all over my face. Now I'm taking the NYX like eyeshadow base and I'm rubbing that all over my eyes. Now I got this eyeshadow / eyeliner thing from Sephora. I don't know what brand, but I'm just rubbing that all over my eyes to create a really nice base color. To pop the eyeshadow color a bit, I'm going to be taking this L'Oreal eyeshadow and putting that in the inner tear ducts of my eyes. Now I'm going to be taking the Benefit Havana bronzer and putting that all over my cheeks. Eyeliner time, so I'm using the Hello Kitty Sephora eyeliner that I raved about in my last video. So yeah, I'm just using that. Have bad dreams. Then I use the Benefit TheraBreal mascara and forgot to record me putting on, but that's how it looked. Next for lipstick, and I'm using the Candy Yum Yum by MAC, and it's really, really hot pink because it was a concert, and I was like, what the heck? So the shirt is from Express and the undershirt is from Paxson. And my bow necklace is from Forever 21. And these cute blue shorts are from Paxson as well. This bracelet is from Express. I got these mint green Converse from Paxson as well. It's not over.